Hi. It's little short, little short. Just a wee bit short. Wee bit shorter than before.
Guys, I have to tell you, and I'm being completely honest when I say this, I have never been more excited and anticipated to play a Minecraft mini game in my entire life. So, I don't know if you guys really know about this, but there was a server a while ago. I don't know if it's still around, but I used to play on a server a long time ago called The Chunk, and they had this one game mode called Minerware. And it was basically a flash game mode where you would try doing, it's kind of like a Simon Says game mode for the most part, and you would try doing like these like 15, 20 different tasks and try being the person that did the most at the end of it. It was my favorite game mode ever. And this morning I was like, all right, I'm gonna hop on and play some Money Wars. And I went over to my travel, I was talking to some people, and I noticed that there was this Minerware, brand new. Look at this, CubeCraft brought back Minerware. There's like 15 freaking admins in this right now. There's a ton of, actually, I think there was. I don't know if there's any more admin. I don't think there is or not, but there was a couple. Anyways, guys, the point is, this is like the best day for me of my life because Minerware was my favorite game back in the day, and they brought it back. Someone brought it back into mainstream, and I have never been more excited. That is a bleached Lachlan over there. I've never been more excited to play a Minecraft mini game in my life. I'm gonna shut up right now. I'm gonna get into the game. We're gonna play some rounds. Guys, drop a like on the video if you're hyped for this too. Check out Minerware down below. Like, this honestly made, if they do this well, which I'm expecting to break at least 5 things in this video, CubeCraft, like, guaranteed my new favorite server, if they weren't already. But we're gonna go and hop into this right now. Let's just freaking do it. Oh my god, no way! Is it actually the same exact- it's the same exact thing! Nah, I'm so stoked for this. Okay, so you guys are gonna understand basically what the game mode is like here. We got 12 players right now. Pretty much Minerware by CubeCraft. Oh, I'm so excited. What do we do? What do we do? Okay, hold on. Minerware starting in 1 second. Follow instructions, win the most microgames. 3, 2, 1, lava floor. Okay, and, oh god, oh my god, it's already starting. Okay, okay, okay. We gotta avoid the lava, stay on the yellow, stay on the yellow. Stay on the yellow for as long as we can. Ooh. Oh, I'm on like the last yellow, yes! Okay, we avoided the lava sweep. So it's only me and avoid hot potato. Wait, who's got the potato? Oh, who's got, oh no! No, potato man, leave me alone! Oh god, he's got it, he's got it. Oh god, okay. Is there only one? I don't think he realizes that he has a potato. I don't know if he does or not. Oh god, run, run, run! Stay away from the Preston! Okay, he burned a potato. Shear 12 sheep. Okay, okay, where's the sheep? There we go, there we go. Oh, oh god, shear them all, shear them all, shear them all! I don't know if I'll be able to shear them all. Oh god, I'm really not shearing these sheep in enough time. At least maybe? Wait, no! Oh, come on! Yes, okay, I just got it, just got it. Okay. Dress like the mannequins. Okay. Oh, purple, blue, no, no, wrong one, wrong one. Blue, and then, oh god, I'm so terrible at this. And then, oh god, red. Did I get it? I think I got it, I got it, I got it, guaranteed. Did I get it? Oh yeah, no, we, dude, we, look at my man over here. Look at my man. I lost? What are you talking about? Okay, apparently I lost that game. Only two other, my shirt didn't match. Mine emerald, all right, where's the emerald? The emerald, oh, we gotta go underneath, we gotta go underneath. Okay, okay, okay. Where's the emerald? Come on, find me the emerald. I gotta get Super Breaker in this right now. Where's H3M, man, I need it. No, where's the emeralds? No emeralds! Oh no, ah, god damn it. We're back, we're behind now. Milk the cow, okay? Where's the cow, where's the cow, where's the cow? What the, oh, buckets, buckets, buckets. And the cow? Okay, we got the milk. Do I have to drink it? I'm gonna drink it anyway, why not? All right, so we're one behind currently. Yeah, we're still one behind. Another day in the life of a farmer. Parkour and eat cake. Oh, here we go. Wait, oh god. Oh god, what is this? What is this game? Oh, what? No, there's unit collision. There's unit collision on a game mode like this? Are you serious? No, this isn't fair. This isn't fair. No! God damn it. That's, win snow fight. All right. Oh god. Oh no, 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 no. Wait, we're on team, we're on team. It's red versus blue, it's red versus blue. Oh no, I got shot. Did I lose? Wait, did I lose? I might have lost. No, I won. Did I win? I think so. Yeah, I won that. Okay, what are we doing next? Survive shulker onslaught. Oh, the shulkers. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. Okay, this is a, you know, I'm honestly so stoked that CubeCraft brought this back because there's so many new things that you can do in this, game. We're only one behind now. King of the hill. What do we gotta do? Oh, king of the, oh god, king of the, oh no. No! No! I hate this game type so much. I hate this game type. Oh, I hate it so much. I hate it so much. No! Oh, no! I couldn't get it at all. Did I lose? I think I lost. Garrett, yep, I weren't the highest. Nobody was, except for one person. Build a crafting table? I can do that. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, okay, okay. There we go. And crafting table down. Oh, no, I couldn't get it. There we go. Got it. All right. Easy game, easy life. We're not doing too bad. Private Sloth was really does have a good advantage on us, though. So what else do we gotta do? Stand on red. Where's red? There's red. Okay, easy game. Was it only 1 second? Oh, you only have 1 second to do it. Damn. Player Slotless is in the lead. All right, all right, all right. We know. Speed up. So they're gonna get faster now. Answer question. Oh, God. Yes or no? 12 greater than 9. Yes. Yeah, 12's greater than 9. We talk. Oh, guys, come on. 12's greater than 9. Ah, oh, just come. You can't not get that right. Be last night standing. Oh, no. Oh, no. This ain't cool. Is this 1.9? This is 1.9. I think it is. Oh, God. Killed a man. Killed a man. Nobody's going after me. All right. All right. Okay. And wait. Last night standing. Wait a minute. Do we all have to kill it? Do I? Is it a... No. Okay. I don't actually... Oh, I should have gone for fear. Slothless. Dodge anvils. Damn it. That was my chance to get ahead. I just had to be an asshole and target someone. Fudge. I lost that. Okay. Oh no, unit collision. Don't do it. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me. All right, there we go. You dodged all the anvils. We're tied now. We're tied. The boss game. Okay, this is the final one. There's always a boss at the end of it. And this is the maze boss game. What do we have to do now? What do we do? I'm so confused what we do right now. Do you have to, like, complete the maze? Wait, don't tell me you have to complete. Wait, hold on. You either complete the maze or you have to continually run away from a boss. Oh no. Nah, I'm not about to lose to a damn maze. I refuse. I actually refuse. If I lose to a damn maze, I gotta go, nope, nope, I went the wrong way. If I lose to because there's a damn maze and other people beat me, I'm gonna just be livid right now. Nope, go around, go around. Oh, no, no, wait, maybe, 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 maybe. Oh, tell me I, wait, no, damn it. Come on, no, no, god damn it, god, no, god, damn it. It's so, like, I'm so antsy right now, it's crazy, and I'm sorry if I'm freaking out so much. I haven't played this game in years. You can't- Nah, our entire thing got backed up. That- Wait, Furious is here. Or Slothless. I don't fudging know. He's a fan account. Alright, hold on. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going. I don't even know where to go. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. That's a wall. Slothless is right on me. He's right on me. He knows. He- Oh, no. Run! If he stays behind me the entire time, this is gonna be fine. Because he's never gonna be able to win. I don't think so. Oh, God. We just gotta keep going. Keep going. Oh, no. He's catching up to me. He's catching up. Oh, no. We gotta run. We gotta run. He's right there. All right. Come on. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. Wait. No. No, no, no. Wait. Go this way. Go this way. Nope. Nope. Bad. Bad. He's keeping an eye on everything. Which way do we go? Oh, this is so annoying. This is so bad. Whoever decided that this was a good idea for a boss, like, honestly needs to be fired from CubeCraft, guaranteed. I'm going. He's just following me. He knows. He knows if I'm gonna win. Wait. No, it's a start. Oh my god, we're back at the start. Oh my god. Wait, are we back? No way. I'm literally just with Slotless right now. And we're all gonna lose. Ready for it? And is that game? Failed. You failed the game. And second place, but we tied for first. You know what? I'm gonna take that as my first game back to this in what feels like 2 years. Legitimately 2 years. Maybe even longer since I played this. First game back, we won. That is just, it feels so good. Slothless, me and my man, we took that home for the cake. And I feel so salty on the parkour that I was just not able to get it because of unit collision. Let's go ahead and jump into another one right now. We got jungle. What's this new one? Ooh. All right. I dig that. And we're back with Slothless. The beast is returned. Alright, dressed like the mannequin is the first one we got right here. Okay, we gotta get put on those, we gotta put on these, we gotta put on, where's the green? Dark green, and then the blue? Oh yeah, okay. So it tells you every time you get the outfit correct. I love how I just look so identical to him. It tells you when you get the outfit correct, so we should have known that last time we failed. We're back here with Slothless, I think I already mentioned that. Hide under block. Oh god. No, unit collision! I hate this. I hate this. No! God damn it! Oh, I couldn't do it. Slothless got it. Alright, we're gonna lose, I think. Answer question, what do we got here? What's the question? Birch is featured in my- What are you talking about? Birch is featured in Minecraft. Who's gonna- Luca! Alex! Guys, come on now! Have you never been to a forest? Milk cow. Alright, next one's milk cow. We gotta do this over again. Where's the chest? Double chest over. Ooh, double chest. Hot gold! Wait, what is this? Rare pebble. Rare pebble. I got a rare pebble. Wait, what? What is that? I got a rare pebble. I don't understand what I did then. I don't understand what I did. Open two chests out of curiosity. Shoot 12 sheep. I don't know what I got. I got a rare... Is that just an Easter egg? Did it put me like... No, it didn't put me in the lead or anything. We got someone with a red username in the lead right now. I don't know if I like that. I don't like it. Just got the sheep. Okay, you unsheeped enough sheep. Avoid hot potato. Oh, I feel like I got lucky. Oh, I'm in. I'm in. I'm in. All right, there we go. There we go. Avoid the hot potato. We have speed this time. Interesting. So we have speed this time. It seems like the minigames are actually faster. I know you used to be able to put modifiers on the game to make it go, like, faster than usual. Wait for it. Oh, no. What is this? I don't know what this is. Jump in the void! Jump in the void! Jump in the void! Come on! Yes, just got it. Oh, my God. We're tied. Okay, we got a four-way tie for first. Survive Shulker Onslaught. Okay. Dang, I can do this one again. It wasn't too difficult last time, but I have a feeling it's gonna be this time because I said that. Oh, God. Okay, wait. Oh, God! God damn it. Are you serious? Sax, just the dude in red is on the lead right now. You know it's a bad feeling. Turn in 10 nuggets. Wait, what do we have to... Wait, what? Oh, God, you gotta kill him. You gotta kill him. You gotta kill him. How do you do this? Wait, how do you do this? How do you do this right now? How do you do this? How do I do this? I got 4 nuggets. I got 4 nuggets. I got 4 nuggets. I'm just... Wait. Oh, no, I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. I wasn't able to do it. I couldn't do it. I didn't turn in enough nuggets. We're only one behind, though. Only one person. Two people got it. All right. Be last night standing. This isn't good. All right. We got a target. We got a target. Yes, we got a target. We got a target this guy. All right. Hold on. Wait, wait, wait. No. And we're being targeted. Wait, are we? I don't actually know. We got a target this guy. Target him. Target him. Yes. Yes. We got him. We got him. We got him. We got him. Okay. Run. Run. Just keep running. Oh, no. No. Yes. All right. That was beautiful. We're back with Yo-Yo now. All right. Lava floor. I think I can do this one. Lava floor is usually like, I'm pretty decent at lava floor, I'd say. Stand on the brown. Stand on the brown. We're right next to... Oh, my God. We're right next to so much lava. Oh, my God. We're right next to so much lava. Do we... What? No way. No way. That's so bad. Knock everyone... Oh, no. That's so bad, dude. No way I fell into lava on that one. Also, I feel like... Is this like Mario? Oh, my God. It is. You get hit more if you're red. No way. Private slotless. No! Wait. I didn't survive. God damn it. All right, speed up. Yo-Yo's in the lead. Yo-Yo's doing actually really good. Roy and SX stand on Diamond. Where's Diamond? Where's Diamond? Diamond! No, it's one of these games again! Wait, I'm gonna go on right at the last second. Right at the last second. No! It wasn't a good idea! Damn it! Oh my God. Wait. I won. Okay, they got a little bit of bug testing to do in this game to make it perfect, but at the moment, it's definitely not a perfect game. I'm being pushed by someone. No way this is real life. There's no way it's real life. Okay, we got it. All right, we're good. We're second place by one. Keep running fast. All right. Yeah, I'll just keep running. Just keep... Oh, wait, no. We can't hit the blocks. We can't hit the blocks. Maybe? I don't actually know if that's how you win or not. Color floor boss game. Now, this counts as 3, right? Okay. I don't know what color floor is, though. Your color. Oh, God. Oh, no! I didn't know! I didn't know! I didn't know! Oh, no, I didn't. I wasn't aware. I was not aware. I was not aware. Wait, hold on. Wait. I might be able to win this, like, maybe? Maybe? I don't know. No, I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed. I didn't know. I didn't know what the game type was. I so lost just because of that alone. All right, let's just keep going around here. Damn it. God damn it. They won so easily. That's what I get. Oh, I'm gonna splash him. Yes, I got them. All right, and a little bit more over here. Oh, we trapped them. We just prevented a really, really good shift right then. Your color, 69. And success. We got second place. Okay. Yo-Yo won first. GG to Yo-Yo. Roy won third, and I won second. You know what? First place... Technically, I've been second on both of them. I still haven't properly won a game yet. So, we're going to drop into a third. Want to see if I can take home a victory by the end of this recording here. I've only played 2 games. I haven't cut out any. Let's do this. All right, so we're back here with Yo-Yo and Slothless, the 2 previous winners before, and this should be fun. Yeah, Yo-Yo's right here, man. He knows he's the victor. He knows he's the victor. This guy, Colm, still just his eyes need fixing. Your eyes are not you're supposed to be 3-dimensional in this game. You're supposed to be flat. You look like you're crying. Follow instructions, win the most mini games, moat the cow. Pretty simple right now. I honestly, like, the thing that I'm stoked about, right, is, like, I imagine CubeCraft to be one of the, like, dev teams to really, like, add a lot of new stuff to the game. You know what I mean? So, like, right now you're getting a lot of repeats. I feel like they're definitely going to add, like, a lot more things. And at CubeCraft, you're watching this right now. That's the one thing I recommend. Oh, God. Wait, I didn't even know you had the items already on you. Okay, that's kind of cool. I was like, wait, do you have to mine the iron too? But no, you already had the stuff on you. Everybody's got a 1. Top 5 people have all beat that game. Pretty simple game so far. And then, yeah, 2 easy. Easy across the board. Loot chests and kill all. What? What? No! I got the iron sword! Wait, I gotta kill this guy. I gotta kill this guy. It's 1.8. It's 1.8. Yes, kill this man. Wait, is it? Oh, I know it isn't. It isn't. I'm screwed. It wasn't. It wasn't. For some reason, I thought it was. It look. Oh, God, that guy. No! No, Slothless! Don't do it! Oh, Slothless, fudge you. Fuck! Damn it. Oh, Column got us. I know Slothless is going after me. I can't be mad, though. I've done the same. And... nah, he didn't get killed. No, he did. He did. Okay, so the only person that stayed alive was Column and Yo-Yo. Oh, Yo-Yo. Oh, no. We gotta get Yo-Yo or something. Oh, no. Guys, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. No! Damn it! It's so difficult. All right, Yo-Yo and Column are in the lead still. I'm in third place now by far. Turn in 10 nuggets. I'm so bad at this one. You just gotta kill everything. Just kill everything. Kill it all. Kill it all. Kill it all. There we go. We got 4. Hold on. Just kill more. Just kill more. Get the ones that drop. Come on. There we go. 7. Come on. 10. Please 10. I couldn't get it. Oh, I'm so distraught. I can't believe it. I wasn't able to get it. Yo-Yo's in the lead. He's gotten all 5. King of the hill. We gotta do some weird things if we wanna take this game back right now. It's only- the only person who's gonna get knocked off right now- wait. Oh no, I thought you could sand- wait. Roy, don't target- Roy, no- that's not cool. Thank you. Thank you, Fearless, for getting that guy. No! Oh, I would've been able to get it for a second there. God damn- who got it? Who got it? It was Dirtskin 100. Come on, Roy, you can't do that. Solve equation. Oh god, 6 plus 5. 11. He's gotta type her answer, that's easy enough. I think we're gonna have to stand, like, on the wire- wait. Do we? I don't think many people actually got that. Stand on blue. All right, I'll do that. Oh, no, it's a power stick. Oh, fudge me. I'm so screwed. We got it, though. We got it. Oh, we just got it. All right, that was good. Yo's in the lead. Speed up. I don't know if we're going to be able to take this back, but we got to believe. Mine gold. Okay, it's going to be random. It's random. Completely random. Now there's emeralds. Mine the gold. All right, cool. That's an easy one, right? That's got to be an easy one. Slothless got it. Column got it. Dirtskin. Don't let me. Damn it. Saw Yo-Yo. You mine the proper ore, win a snow fight. Oh no, what team are we on? I don't know. Wait, okay, red, kill red, kill red. Get red, get red. No! God damn it, Yo-Yo got me. Fudge, he's so good at the game. I'm not good at this. I haven't played it in so long. Your team lost. God damn it. All right, we're behind by 4. I believe Yo-Yo's gotten literally every single one. The dude's a master. You know, he's just a master of the game. And I somehow, I think I got pushed. I don't actually know. I think I got pushed. But I might just walk forward. We're still on the board, but my god, we're doing terrible. I don't think there's actually any way that we could possibly come back for this right now. Hold on, do not hit me. Do not hit me. Unit collision. Got it. All right, that's what I'm talking about. We got it. Unit collision. I gotta get the unit collision. Yo-Yo, you ain't gonna get this, man. He got it anyway. Damn it. All right. Right. Speed up a little bit more. Game time. We can't win. Unless we get the boss fight, and he doesn't. Wait for it. Jump into the void. I gotta remember, wait for it is always jump into the void. And I lost it somehow. God damn it. Jump and catch 5 emeralds. All right, all right, all right. I'll catch the emeralds. There we go. Come on. Let me see the emeralds. Got one. All right, this isn't going to go good. Get it before Yo-Yo. I don't know if I did or not. Yo-Yo's right behind me. This is not good. This is not good at all. Yo-Yo's right behind. I couldn't get it. We only got one. Are you mad? Doing terrible. I am doing terrible right now. Just like the mannequins. This one I can win, I think. All right, light green shirt. We got. Oh, it's sped up. I forgot. All right, blue and then the blue pants and then the red boots. Wait, no, we didn't get it. Oh, it's light. Wait, what did we not get? Oh, fudge sakes. I don't even know who got that right then. We can't win. Unfortunately, we got destroyed by Yo-Yo. There was no chance. And the color, I messed up again. I royally messed up again. I feel like the best way to do this is to, like, splash down first. All right, well, we actually got a really good throw here. We got a really good throw on this one. We might actually be able... there's this other guy. Oh, no, Yo-Yo. Yo-Yo, hold on. I got to screw him up. I got to screw him up. Got him. Got him on the edge a little bit. That's not even going to help me at all, I don't think. Oh, Yo-Yo might actually take this one home. He got a really good block on there. You know he plays the game a ton. You know he's played it a ton. All right, I don't even know. Oh, and he's blocking over my... fudge sakes, dude. All right, what do we get right there? We got first with 112 blocks right then. We got third place, okay? We got third place, so we went from technically first to technically second to technically third. I gotta play one more. I have to play one more. Okay, so we're in a new environment, new city, and a new game type, actually. I thought Hacker Zone 1 was in the game. It was just in the lobby right now. Went ahead and switched lobbies. We got a full new clan around here. I realized that the other guys were really damn good at the game, and I want to see if we go into a random lobby if they're going to be just as good, maybe worse, maybe better. I don't really know how you can be better than Yo-Yo, though. He's a professional, let's be honest. So, Mine of War by CubeCraft, fourth game. I'm still so happy they brought this back. I'm going to be on here so much. Guys, like, if you're watching this video, like, jump on, you'll likely see me. Alright, oh, and we're starting off with the worst game type, in my opinion. Alright, this is bad. I don't like this one at all. Just kill them all, kill them all, kill them all, kill them all. I can't. There's something about it, I just, like, get a block. I have 7, though. I had 7. Oh, kill it! Kill it! Oh, I thought I- Aw, oh, damn it! Alright. Nobody got it. Nobody got that game. Fly to the moon. Alright. Oh, fly to- You literally just fly to the moon. Okay. You just gotta- You gotta fly to the moon. Fly to that moon in particular. You got to the moon. Alright, I like it. Is there anyone- Why are you not flying to the moon? It's literally as easy as- you know what? Let me play Among the Stars. I would love to. Jump and catch 5. Oh no, this is the bad one. I don't like this game. Alright, hold on. Wait, we actually got into a good position. Oh, unicollision. Fudge, unicollision. They need to turn it off. Actually, nah. I'm just salty right now. It's not fun, though. Wait, hold on. Wait. Got it. We caught all the emeralds. Alright, sweet. That's good. That's good. I like- You know what? I like this one. Slime jumps. Feels good. It's a good game. Might as well grab some more to make it so people- Some people don't win. Yeah, that's always a good thing, right? Alright, a lot of people got that one. Keep running fast. Alright, that's good. Just gotta go ahead and keep spiraling around, and we are good. I don't think if there's, like, I don't know if you have to stop, right? Or if there's, like, I would imagine if you hit the things that you lose. But I don't know. More than 2 players in the lead. Speed up a little bit. Yeah, there's 5 people tied for the lead right now. Loot chest and kill all. Alright, and, oh, got, wait, nope. Got an iron sword. Got an iron sword. I rate that. Gotta kill this guy before he gets the loot. There we go, there we go. Oh no, kill this guy. Oh, he's got a diamond sword. No! Don't do it, man! Don't do it! Oh, he didn't do it. He didn't do it, but I gotta kill him. I gotta kill him. I gotta kill him. Oh god! Oh god! No, no! No! Oh, no! 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 Oh my god, I cannot believe I won that. Alright, that was huge. Stack 10 blocks in a tower. Do not push me off. Do not push me off. Do not push me off. Oh my god, this guy, this guy. There we go, and... Oh, I prevent it. I'm such a dick. I am such a dick. I'm so sorry, dude. Oh my god. Dress like the mannequins. I might lose this one though. Okay. Flashy underpants, that's good. And then we got the deep. Oh, this is actually looks pretty easy. Admin and then the yes. Okay, good. That was a little bit of an easier one. We're looking pretty good. We are now official CubeCraft admin. And we are the only person in the lead. Okay, we have to keep this. Oh no. I said it at the wrong time. I said it at the wrong time. Get out of here, my dude. Get out of here. All right, hold up. I want to try, like, being tactical about this, right? Oh, no. Baka, do not target. Baka! When you get targeted hardcore. Who was that? Junior Arrowhead? Fudge you, dude. That is... And he won... Wait! Oh, he won. That pisses me off so much. I can't... No, that's not cool. That's... No. Fudge you, dude. Fudge you. All right, yes or no, you can get string from Cobweb. Easy. Easy game. If anybody says no... If anybody says no... Dr. Freud, what are you doing? Oh my god. Alright. Get an ox dye di- What? I don't know what daisy that is. I'm so confused. We got one though. Alright, it's the white one. Good to know. Very, very good to know. Is anybody gonna lose this? Apparently, everybody- some people did. Hide under block? Oh no, okay. We're in the lead right now. We gotta try keeping it. Stay away from me. Quit- Oh god, no! What? Oh my god, that went fast. Okay, we're still in the lead though. Avoid hot potato. Alright, it's just as simple as avoiding hot potato. I know the Baka dude gets it, I'm screwed though. Oh no, don't give it to me. Don't give it to me. Don't give it to me. Don't leave me alone. Oh, Pizza's in the lead. We're in the lead. Okay, I like seeing that. What do we got now? Okay, and solve equation. Easy game, hopefully. 7 times 2, 14. Easy, easy game, easy life. If I would have put 9, oh my god. Alright, we're still in the lead by 1. Still in the lead by 1. Sand on green. Oh god. Wait, what green? Oh, dark green. No! Oh! Oh! Yes! Oh my god. Win snow fight. Oh no. Oh no. I'm just gonna throw it. Oh my god. No! Oh, come on! Come on! Please! 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 We were blue! Were we? Yes, we were! Come on! Yes! That feels so good. Okay. We're in the lead by 3. I don't think there's any way we can lose this right now. I don't think there's any way we can lose this right now. Oh no, wait. You're kidding me. Is this my karma? I have but one chance to win a game. And this happens? There's beauty in just... He comes back to punch me. He comes back, punches me, shifts in my face, and leaves. I can't say I didn't deserve it. Okay, so the game, I think the Mace ascended, and every- wait, no, what? Oh my god. Okay, there was a four-way tie for first, but I was still number one on the leaderboards right there. You know what? I'm gonna take that as a win in my book right then. I got cheated out. Just like, there's something romantic about that ending to that game. So I don't even know. Guys, drop a like if you enjoyed this video. I am so excited. This was by far one of my favorite, if not my favorite, one of my favorite mini games back on the chunk a long, long time ago when I used to play it a mass ton. And I'm just so happy that it's back. There's a lot of mini games that the chunk actually had that I loved. But anyways, guys, hopefully you all enjoyed this video. If you didn't, let us see more. Just, I don't know, let me know by supporting. And, yeah, hope you all are having a great day. It's Sunday, and I might have a little special something for you very soon. So we'll see. But, yeah, love you all very much. Take care. Catch you all back next time. Ciao!